Chronic fatigue syndrome is a complex disorder that can cause profound fatigue that is not helped by rest. The entire body is affected. People with chronic fatigue syndrome often report muscle weakness, pain, fogginess, insomnia, and difficulty remembering. It's easy to see how these symptoms can add up to be quite debilitating. Often, people with chronic fatigue syndrome aren't able to enjoy or participate in many of the daily activities that we may consider routine. A diagnosis of chronic fatigue syndrome is often made only after extensive testing to rule out other possibilities and conditions. The difficulty lies in the fact that symptoms of chronic fatigue syndrome overlap with ones that are prevalent in other conditions. Because of this, people with chronic fatigue syndrome may potentially have endured many misdiagnoses and inappropriate treatments to manage their condition. The exact cause of chronic fatigue syndrome remains elusive. However, there is an approach that has been providing patients with long-term relief of fatigue and all of the other related symptoms. The missing link may lie in the brainstem, which is protected by two vertebrae at the very top of the neck. An upper cervical misalignment will cause pressure on the brainstem, which can lead to many conditions in the body. The restoration of health comes once the misalignment is corrected and the brainstem pressure is removed. If you are experiencing constant fatigue, aches, and pains that won't go away, no matter how much rest you get, an upper neck misalignment may be the underlying factor. To find an upper cervical doctor in your area, visit our website at uppercervicalawareness.com and click on that Find a Doctor button.